subscribe to, well, that place. Cafe, another cafe. I've hesitating to take that cable cars because the price is quite high. A ticket for an adult is $12. Should I take that car? I'm heading to take a cable now. Oh, there's cables there. There's another couple there. The staff that said to me, swing like this because the wind is quite strong today. It's getting faster like this. Look at that, it's a long course. I didn't know that. It's quite high. Oh my god. You swing a lot. Okay, see that? The car is very like swing like that. It's an empty one. There's no people there. Oh my god. Oh my god. 오, 진짜 개 무섭다, 이거. 아, 이거 좀 무섭는데? 무섭다, 이거. 이거 무서운데? 이거. 아니, 이거, 아, 이거 무섭구나, 이게. 와, 이거, 아니, 진짜, 지금 개도, 아, 이거 진짜 무섭다. You guys can't kiss in this car. This is very, very high. And the course is quite very long. It's much longer than the cable car in Namsan Tower. Yeah, this is why it's quite expensive. At first, I was disappointed because it doesn't look that high and long, but it's actually high, very high, and you can see all this Yeosu's view. Yeah, so I think it worth to pay for $12. We got to the end, finally. Swing much. I took that car for more than 50 minutes. I got to the Dolsan Park in Yeosu. Yeosu cable car. 무서웠어요. Yeosu 해상 cable car. 가격이 12,000원. 탑승 시간 20분 남짓.